Hi friends. Welcome to new learning video on Pharmaguideline. Today we will explore the causes of GMP violations in Indian manufacturing facilities and their impact on the pharmaceutical business in India. First of all, let us know the causes of GMP violations. GMP regulations are recommendations to ensure the safety and effectiveness of pharmaceutical products. GMP regulation ensures the effectiveness and safety of the products. And it also ensures that the product does not have any harmful ingredients. When any facility does not follow the GMP regulation, it is considered a GMP violation. One of the common GMP violations is incorrect labeling. When all ingredients of the product are not listed properly on the label. Sometimes contaminated products are distributed for sale or products are not tested properly before releasing the product into the market. Now, who is responsible for GMP violations? To follow the GMP regulation is not the responsibility of any individual in the facility, but it is a collective effort from junior staff to senior management. All departments need to play an important role to comply with the GMP regulations. Quality assurance is there to ensure product quality, therefore, the quality assurance head is mainly responsible for any GMP violation. Quality control also plays an important role in maintaining product quality. So the person analyzing the product is also responsible for the production of quality compromised products. Senior management should also have a keen eye on the implementation of GMP regulations and must visit the manufacturing area at regular intervals. The involvement of the senior management in the implementation of GMP regulation will motivate the junior staff to follow the recommendations. To minimize the chances of GMP violations in the facility, a strong quality management system must be implemented. And employees must be trained properly to carry out their duties. If anyone in the facility experiences any GMP violation, he must speak to the plant manager or quality assurance head in order to resolve the issue. To find the GMP issues, all employees of the company should be well trained. And they must know all GMP recommendations. Now, let us know the reasons for GMP violations in Indian facilities. It does not mean that all Indian facilities have GMP issues, we are talking only about the facilities having issues. India has 10,000 plus pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities. And GMP violation issues are found in less than 1% of facilities. Poor quality control and ineffective safety monitoring system is the main reason for GMP violation. In Indian pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities, sometimes inadequate manufacturing procedures are followed. Means the manufacturing process is deviated. Or some parts of the process are skipped due to which a low-quality product is produced. Here are some common GMP violations found at Indian facilities. As per the GMP inspections by different regulatory agencies, more than 100 types of GMP violations are found in Indian pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities. Let us check one by one. Data integrity issues are the most common GMP violations found in Indian pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities. Data missing and data manipulation are commonly found in data integrity issues. In some companies, data falsification is also observed by the regulatory agencies, where false analytical data was created to release the product. Procedures not in writing or fully followed are also very common, where the procedures followed in quality control are not written in SOPs and STPs. In some other cases, written procedures are not followed by the personnel working in quality control or in the manufacturing area. Cleaning and sanitization of equipment and utensils are another violation, where the equipment and utensils are not cleaned, maintained, or sanitized at appropriate intervals to prevent contamination. That would alter the safety, identity, strength, quality, or purity of the drug product. Area cleaning and sanitization are also found unsatisfactory in some facilities. Failing to properly store drugs is another violation found in facilities. While proper drug storage is essential for the safety of the drug products, some facilities are failed to maintain the temperature and humidity required for the storage of drug products. It can decrease the effectiveness of the product and cause the degradation of the active ingredients. Improper packaging is another violation found in drug manufacturing facilities. In some cases, low-quality packaging materials are used, or the product is not properly labeled. In other cases, packaging materials are not sampled, examined, or tested upon receipt or before use in the packaging and labeling of a drug product. Some companies are failing to thoroughly review or investigate any incidents or any unexplained discrepancy, whether the batch has been already distributed some companies fail to implement the proper corrective and preventive actions. GMP violations can be avoided very easily if you keep some key points in your mind. Follow all guidelines provided by regulatory bodies. Make sure all processes are in line with GMP requirements. Ensure products are safe and effective. Keep records of procedures and activities to ensure compliance is maintained. Labels are a primary tool for identifying GMP. Label requirements include equipment, material, and area. Labels must contain all necessary GMP information to ensure compliance. Procedures should be there for monitoring of market complaints. Proper disposal of byproducts must be planned in advance. Manufacturers must ensure that processed components do not compromise GMP regulations. Experts in this regulatory area should verify GMP requirements and current regulations. Traceability is a great concern because it ensures that raw materials are used properly and their safety is monitored before being added to any product. Now the question is, why are these cGMP violations taking place at Indian facilities? In recent years, GMP violations in Indian pharmaceutical companies are increased drastically. It is due to the increase in export in the past few years. Some companies do not take drug efficiency and safety seriously. This casual approach does not help to create a quality culture in those facilities. Additionally, government regulators are often unable to force companies to follow GMP regulations. As a result, unethical businesses can continue to run without fear of punishment. These problems have a significant impact on the quality of the Indian pharmaceutical industry. In the past few years, the Indian government has been reforming its regulatory system and enhancing its enforcement capabilities. However, it will take years to get results. Until then, companies in India will continue to face the challenges to comply with the GMP requirements. Now let us know, how do GMP violations affect manufacturers in India? If a lot of GMP violations are found, this can have a big impact on the pharmaceutical industry business in India. GMP violations can hurt pharmaceutical companies in four ways. GMP violation can lead to the suspension of production if the violation is serious. It means the company could lose sales and revenue. Regulators may fine the company for violating the GMP regulations, and the amount can be up to millions of dollars. This can cause financial instability for the company. In extreme cases, GMP regulators may take legal actions against the companies violating GMP regulations, and management can face jail time or heavy fines. These types of cases can seriously damage the company's reputation and impact the business in the future. GMP violation can result in negative publicity for the company, and customers can avoid the purchase of the drug products. GMP violations are serious issues because this is a concern for human life. But the situation in India is improving day by day. The government is working hard to implement the rule and regulations. If the situation does not change, then it will be difficult to do pharmaceutical business in India in the coming time. It will be very interesting to see the future of the pharmaceutical business and its growth in India. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.